From Cape Canaveral in Florida, this is Falcon Launch Control at T-minus 1 hour, 20 minutes, 53 seconds and counting. The countdown is on schedule for the launch of the SpaceX CRS-7 Falcon 9 with the Dragon capsule, bound for a rendezvous with the International Space Station on a five-week mission. Launch is targeted for liftoff at 10:21 this morning. The Dragon capsule was powered on atop the rocket yesterday at T-minus 28 hours. Pre-launch activities have been underway at Space Launch Complex 40 on Cape Canaveral Air Force Station since midnight when the Falcon 9 rocket was powered on. Shortly afterwards, there was a vehicle verification check with the tracking and data relay satellite system and the Air Force tracking station here at Cape Canaveral. The work to begin clearing the launch pad began shortly after 5 a.m., and loading of the RP-1 fuel, a highly refined kerosene, began at 6:33 a.m. and was followed by loading of the cryogenic liquid oxygen at 6:58 a.m. The S-band telemetry and video transmitters on the rocket have been checked out, and the flight termination system checks with the eastern range have been completed. Upcoming at T-minus 1 hour will be a weather briefing from the launch weather officer. The launch computer's automated terminal countdown sequence for the Falcon 9 and the Dragon capsule is initiated at T-minus 10 minutes. At T-minus 2 minutes, the SpaceX launch director gives a go for launch, and concurrence is received by the range control officer from the Air Force Eastern Range. At T-minus 60 seconds, the onboard flight computer will initiate the final pre-launch countdown operation. At T-minus 40 seconds, the Falcon 9 propellant tanks will be pressurized for flight, and then finally, at T-minus 3 seconds, the main engine controller aboard the vehicle commands engine ignition sequence for the start of the liftoff operation. The Dragon capsule on this flight will transport a total of 5,461 pounds of cargo to the International Space Station. 4,301 pounds are in the pressurized section, and 1,160 pounds in the unpressurized section of the module, including the 1,021-pound international docking adapter. Dragon is actually capable of carrying up to 7,300 pounds of supplies to the station. Splashdown in the Pacific Ocean at the end of the mission is planned for August 5th at 6:28 p.m. West Coast time, 3 hours prior to sunset, just under 396 statute miles offshore from the coastline of Southern California. Dragon will be bringing home 1.5 tons of cargo and research experiments from the International Space Station. At T-minus 1 hour, 18 minutes and counting, this is Falcon Launch Control.